Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas,
Grandpa.
Merry Christmas, Grandpa.
Merry Christmas.
What is Christmas about?
The gift of God.
God.
Noah?
God.
Dini? What is it about?
I don't know.
How about you, Mane?
No. It's about jelly.
That's part of it. Jelly, what's Christmas about?
Stop.
Jesus.
Okay, whose birthday is on Christmas?
Jesus.
Okay, right.
Jesus.
Right. Was he born on Christmas?
Yes.
Yeah. Well.
That's what they say. So, when Jesus was born, it represents his birthday. That's why it's Christmas. It's Christmas. Right? Okay, so whose birthday is it on Christmas? Noah?
Jesus.
And what do we say to Jesus?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Are you guys ready to open up some gifts?
Woo!
Yeah!
So there was a great man. Hey,
Kayla.
Stop it, not yet. So who was the great man born on Christmas? Yes?
Jesus.
Yay.
Yes, KK?
Who?
Jesus.
Good. Who is the great man that was born on New Year's? Who?
Jesus.
Grandpa.
Oh, no. Whose birthday is on New Year's Eve?
Grandpa.
No. Yeah, New Year's Eve. So there's two great men that were born on this week.
You and Jesus.
Yes. Yay. Come on. Hey.
Woo. Okay, settle down.
Let's pray. Okay. No, not yet.
Kayla, go sit
yet.
Down.
Sit down. We're not finished. Mamo, turn around.
Close eyes.
In the Father, we thank you for the representation of this day, the day that you have made. Father, the day that salvation was provided for us in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you for our family. Lord, the unity. Father, we pray for continued and increased unity and success upon these young kids, Father. We declare wisdom upon everybody in this family. We declare success in that their steps are ordered by the Lord. And we thank you, Father, as we bless you right now. In Jesus' name. And everybody says,
Amen.